Eric. It appears that I was mistaken. This mystery maiden of yours does, in fact, exist. And she is lovely. Congratulations, my dear.
We wish to be married as soon as possible.
Oh, yes, of course, Eric, but...
Risking it all, only to fall back where I started. Back near the shore, back to before you took my hand. Betcha on land, they understand, and they don't strand you broken hearted. Did I give to live where you are? Where do I go with no one?